Doritos Mountain Dew pizza.
Double XP for this Mario Party 6 run we're about to do here.
Yeah, maturity at its finest. We tried to play Mario Party 5, but it decided it hated us. Let's go to the shroom house and get some drugs. Because we're going to need it for this game. Alright. There's Waluigi. Are you happy?
Wow!
We're going to play against this fuckwad.
Can that be my ringtone, please?
Yes.
Wow!
Wow! Yes, we're ready to play. Let's get the fucking party started.
Oh, man. This is trippy. This is party mode, huh?
Yeah.
I just blacked out.
We went to the shroom house, and then because that was party mode.
And now we're in some garage.
And now we're in some dude's fucking garage. EGADs, I guess. No. We want to play blindly.
Boop. I always get low numbers.
Always. This time I get to go second.
You got the same exact one you got last time. 8.
And then the game died.
Oh, man.
All right. I missed my rainbow bridge. The star is way over yonder on the other corner. You see where the star is?
Yep.
It's way over yonder.
All right, let's start this party.
Go, Wario! He got a fucking 10? Metal mushroom orb. What the fuck are these orbs? Alright, what am I gonna get? 8.
8. Why do you always get 8?
Mr. Blizzard orb. No.
Alright.
I'm in first place, by the way.
Not for long.
Wow! Wow! Oh, she got an 8 too. Does that mean I get to punch her in the boob when she gets up here? Why are they buying orbs? We probably should have listened to the thing about this map.
What?
What? The fuck orb. That.
Alright.
I wonder if it'll let us play the mini game.
Okay. It puts me on. Wah!
Wah!
Fear me. Crate and peril.
Is that like crate and barrel?
Am I gonna kill you guys?
Oh shit, it's gonna let us play. Okay.
Gotcha.
You're trying to molest us with spinies?
Tip box. Move. Alright.
Alright. Let's fucking do it.
Wah. Are you ready? That's right. Wow. Go.
Wow.
Wow.
Man, what a fun mini game.
Waluigi won.
Waluigi's a dick.
Wow. What do I get? I get a crown. I get money. Yes.
I don't know.
Good job, man. You're in first place.
No, I landed on red.
Oh, we're tied for first place. Go, Waluigi.
Oh, you got an orb now.
Zap orb. Go on up the ladder. Will that put me on the red or the...
I don't know.
Or the top of the stairs.
Should just put you at the top of the stairs.
I don't believe you. Oh, I would have. Dang it. Oh, but you gotta stop her. Hey, youngster. How about a ride? No?
No, I need Wario to not get anything better than a 2.
Alright.
So... Also, I need to win this fucking minigame.
Their relationship is unknown.
2-on-2. Mullet? Is that like mullet?
That's dangerously close to molested. Alright. Let's go, Wario. What are we doing? Move, jump.
We're smacking Monty Moles.
What?
When the Monty Moles drop in, you gotta jump up. It's like whack-a-mole, but don't hit the piranha plants.
Oh, okay.
Move, you dumb bitch.
Get out of my way, Waluigi. I mean,
yeah, jump over.
Wario. Go over there, Wario.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Oh. Wario's not getting any.
Yeah!
Damn. Wario was just standing there.
You were the worst brothers ever.
Damn it, Wario.
I don't think he can afford this star. He can't.
Nope, cannot. Unless he gets no stars. Ouch.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Alright. So you need to only get like a 1 or 2.
Fuck. I got a fucking 10.
God damn it. How'd you get a 10, man? Oh, what was that?
I don't know.
Did that even do anything to you?
I don't know. It blew me ahead a couple spaces.
Yeah, for real. What?
Oh. I bought the star. Suck a dick.
Dang. I gotta get a star.
Our friendship is gonna be over, because I had the star.
I'm gonna get that star.
You're gonna steal my star, probably.
That...
And that'll lead to a real life Smash Brothers.
Which way are you gonna go? Gonna get bored.
Do it! Oh, shit! Waluigi looks like a rapist. I'm just gonna point that out. Ooh, mystery block. Don't you dare suck coins.
Suck me some coins, brother.
That's not always gonna suck.
The suckage initiated. Suck as quick as you can. Get over here, Wario. Give me your fucking money.
He only has like 4 coins.
Give me your money. That's 7 coins. Money. Money.
Money. Not how fans work.
Whew, money. Ooh, boy, that's a lot of suck. Come again anytime. You want some more.
He loved your suction.
He did. He was impressed with my suck.
Are we gonna play the molested mole game again? This game's got a real rapey vibe to it.
Suction initiated. Oh, Bullet William. Dude, Peaches.
Oh, how unfortunate.
Where does that take her, though?
All the way back to the beginning. I took her back to her home on Whore Island.
But she got 12 coins. We're all together in this one?
We're all against each other. Cannonball fun.
Can't.
Alright, it's battle tanks.
Battle tanks. Hop in a hover ship and open fire. Sounds like a party.
Tuffix says fun party like blasting each other in the face. Or in the dick.
Oh, fuck you.
No!
Shit.
Man, you fucking killed it.
Yeah. You're good at first-person shooters, right? That's what that is, or third-person shooters. Wow. Coinage. You're still in first place because of that star.
Thanks, Obama.
But I have a lot of coins.
It's nighttime now.
If I have all the coins, no one can buy a star.
True.
Except for Beach. Oh.
Oh.
I want that. Oh. I need that. Oh. You got another one.
Zach, I'm just gonna get all the fucking orbs.
Cannot carry any more orbs. Which one did he get rid of? All right, mushroom. This sucks. Man. Impressive, Wario.
Oh. Sluggish Shroom?
Sluggish Shroom or Sluggish Shroom? I guess it slows down the spinner? Probably.
Probably. That was just bad.
I'm gonna go for it when it hits 9, if I use that. Alright. Do I have one? No!
Oh. Now look what you did.
Is he gonna take all my money?
He just sat on you.
How many coins is he gonna take? That was a bonus. Oh. 5. Oh, okay. Sure, bud. You can have it.
Why are you in his crotch?
No. Buy yourself some clothes, man.
Is that the look on your face when you went keeping that money for hand jobs and crack cocaine?
So she can get hand jobs or give hand jobs?
Both.
Concern.
Dust till dawn.
What is it? Are we gonna shoot each other with revolvers?
No.
One player has to clean a small room, all the others. Waluigi versus you guys.
Alright, so we gotta make a mess. Why? You gotta clean it.
This doesn't seem as much fun as hitting you with spikes.
Goddamn, Mario Sunshine's to blame for this.
Okay, so
finish. I think you won.
I think I won too. Oh, spotless.
It's not fair.
Nope.
Mom!
More coinage. I'm gonna get a star, dude.
You're not gonna get shit. You're gonna win the bonus stars, though. I know that much. Alright, let's try this a fucking game.
Hit it when it comes to 9. Right as it hits 9.
Good enough.
Mr. Blizzard. No. Where's the star? Over there?
Yeah, something like that. I'll go up here. Do it. Do it.
I got an orb. Oh, what's this? Why not?
Why the fuck not? I got money to burn. Oh shit.
Am I gonna come out like a fly man?
Yes.
Fly while we. Ooh!
And it puts you out right by the fucking star.
Ooh, man. That's what I'm talking about. As long as no one gets that star in this turn.
Okay, what was the point in that?
I guess it probably would have hit you. All right. There's no way I'm
She
gonna
just
lose.
Wanted to ride her dildo across.
Yeesh. Throw me a bone.
Why are these games so perverted?
Please be me versus everyone. Aw. I guess it's still throw a bone.
Wins what? I got it.
Damn.
Yeah.
I couldn't get through that little field.
I throw the best bones ever.
It appears to be so. You are a good bone thrower there. Got a good
I'm
arm.
Good at boning, man.
You got a good arm, that's for sure. At least I didn't lose any coins.
Boy, good one, that's what I did.
Oh, fuck you, man. Do it. Let's do it.
You should have went for like all your coins.
Yeah.
Well, I think he can only go up to as many as he has.
The dual mini game. Alright, motherfucker.
He likes you. Good luck.
Shit.
And you gotta time that shit up.
Yeah,
dude.
It's bad.
Oh, you got it. Wario did not time it up.
Oh, baby. Give me your money, bitch. It's all mine now. Oh, fuck me. How did he do that?
Just standing there. Well, come on, Wario.
Wait, what? I have to do it again?
Yeah. You gotta get to the star.
Dude, there's no way.
Wario, do it. Oh, he got it too.
I got it first, though.
Fuck out of here.
I get the money. I can afford 3 stars now.
You can afford a hand job.
Waluigi time. Waluigi wins because he's the best. This duel is officially over.
Well, thanks a lot, Wario. Dude, you can't buy that.
Bravo, Waluigi. Sure.
No!
Here you go.
You don't want that.
Hmm.
Now you're losing.
Waluigi time. Oh.
Sure, put it right up by Peach. That's fair.
Well, she doesn't have the coinage. Oh, she does. We need to take her coinage.
Oh, shit!
You lost all your orbs.
I just dropped a snowman on that bitch.
Alright, so...
4-player minigame!
Battle minigame. High time for a battle minigame. He's not 50. 34 coins from everyone.
No, he didn't have enough. He didn't get the play.
I do that all the time in Smash.
What? Touch yourself, cry, and take a nap?
When I lose.
Oh.
Alright. I like our gloves.
Fuck.
Yay.
I don't know my left from my right. That's my problem.
Oh. Waluigi's number one.
Why was he hailing Hydra?
Hydra's number one.
Oh, I got my 10 coins back.
It's true. I got 23 coins out of that. Now I've got more than I had before I lost the star, or bought the star.
Because you're a butt lord. Hey, ducks.
No, no, no. I'm down by 4 coins.
There's ducks.
There are ducks.
I'm not going to be good at this game.
I didn't think I was going to be good at this game.
Mario Party doesn't take any skill. You just roll a 24.
It's pretty, simply. What?
Oh, I'm up here.
What? No, I missed. Can't back up though. Dude, Peach has 3 treasure chests.
I got one.
Chances to get 2 more treasure chests, but I flubbed it. Got 10 coins.
Well-la-dee-da.
La-dee-da. Daytime. Go Rio.
I was gonna say, don't be a dick, Wario.
You found 7 coins in the orb. Doesn't matter, he's just gonna lose one. Oh man, that sucks. What did I say? Jesus, Wario, you do not know.
Wario's getting his shit pushed in.
Yeah, he is. He is not having it easy at all.
9!
Mr. Blizzard.
Yeah!
Nice. Shit, I'm behind now. I gotta get another star.
Well, I'm pretty sure you're gonna win a coin star and a minigame star at the end of this, so...
How many stars? The suck.
Don't be doing that.
The suck.
No, leave me alone.
Extreme coin suckage initiated.
Oh. He doesn't even have any coins.
Give me your 3 coins. Give me your 5 coins. 6 coins. I need 7 coins. 7 coins.
That's not how fans work. Okay.
That's how EGAD's fan works. 13 coins. Ooh boy, that's a lot of suck.
Stop sucking that guy.
I'll be back, old man, for some more suck. Jesus. My god, the destruction.
Goomba.
Wombo combo. Got a 3. What? Thanks. Waluigi gets 3 coins.
Waluigi has enough fucking coins.
I don't think she really had many more coins to give. Mowtown. This thing.
I don't know if you saw my yard out there, but I'm a pro.
Oh, it's got inverted controls, apparently. And I can't turn. There we go.
Move, you butt lords!
Uh, shit. Why are the controls inverted? And why can't I turn specific ways? Get out of my fucking way!
I think I mowed the most grass.
Yep.
Yeah, pro strat.
I got second place at least.
I got 12 whole fucking coins. Pro strats, man, for that grass mowing.
Yeah. Oh man, she got a star.
Oh, oh no, how she unfortunate.
Did not. Aww.
Which means I think I'm next in line.
Nice.
2-on-2.
Slot trot. Slut trot? Slot trot?
Slot. Slut? I think I can win this. Oh god, we're on the same team.
Okay. You want to do a practice run?
No.
Alright.
Practice is for bitches.
Alright, so we gotta coordinate. Alright, you ready to coordinate? What are we gonna match to?
I need to be a thing.
Alright, go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Man, we are so good at this.
Yes, we are. Cloud is over there. Oh, they didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, suck it, nerds. Get the fuck out of here, Waluigi. That was all me. Yay, we can match stuff. We're in fucking first grade. Wait, no, first graders can't match shit anymore. Freaking stupid.
Night time. Oh.
You dicks.
Is that close to me? No, I do not think so.
No. I think you teleported yourself away from him, actually.
I think I did. I felt like it was a mediocre idea. Hootaboo orb.
Oh shit, something's about to happen.
I hate you.
Take 1/3 of his coins.
Thanks,
bro. Hey, look, there's the original amiibo.
Thanks, bro. Later. Keep real. Smash dance. I think.
Is that like Flash Dance?
Is that like Smash Mob?
Go. Sorry!
Oh, she's fucking. Get off you, bitch. Knock me off.
You whore.
Oh, what? How did I not get 9? I hit 3 more. Damn it.
Yeah! Yoshi's the best! Mm.
I missed a square in the very beginning. That's what screwed me over. Didn't lose any coins, though. Catch you later.
Who names these?
Probably the same person that had to make 70 mini games.
What are we doing?
White letters.
That's
are
racist.
Worth 1 point. Love letters are worth 3 points. The mail has been scattered everywhere. Move.
So we just
get
the mail
and then give it to the shy guy.
That's racist. I don't want to pick up the white letters.
He's too shy to get his own mail. A delivery. Oh, I get it. Oh, you can only carry 1 letter at a. Get back here, you little shit! Why are you running from me?
Oh, I got him.
Come here. Wario! Hit. Stun lock him! I got a love letter. Come back here. Finish. Oh, Peach won.
Because she's a whore.
I had a love letter in my hand, man.
Was it... What'd it say?
Hey, baby, you want some fuck? I got first place somehow.
It's really romantic.
Yeah, dude. I wrote it. It was to Peach from me.
Oh. Dude, if you just give her, like, 10 coins...
I got plenty of coins.
You can just make it rain all over.
I think aren't coins, like, the size of your fist or bigger?
Something like that.
I don't think you should be throwing giant gold coins at people.
No. Oh, shit, what's the turtle gonna do? No!
Alright, bruh. Let's do this. Best of luck. Thanks, man. Good looking out.
I fucking hate you.
Oh, what we got today? The orb morpher? Sounds like a party, man.
I just got fucked. I just fucked myself.
Nope.
Not anymore.
Shit. Get back here, bitch.
All man, right. You sure do know how to talk to the ladies. Gondola glide. Fucking alliteration, man.
Man, alright.
How many turns is this game?
I don't know, man. Alright, unrelated. Wah!
Hail Hydra!
How many coins do I get? 10? 100 coins. Daytime. Day 13. Ecad still won't let us out of his garage.
I feel like this is an episode of like Criminal Minds or something.
Law and Order. Dun dun. One.
Get the fuck away from me.
You just wanted to be close to you.
You smell like sausage.
You're the only person he can talk to.
How fucking long is this game? Going on like 55 fucking minutes.
What? The fuck is this flutter, bitch? No! Peach and her fucking butterflies.
She's cheating.
Way to go,
outside
Peach.
Interference. Come on, ref.
Here you go. You're still not in third. You're still not in second place. Poor Wario feels worse than ever now.
He's losing to a girl.
Oh, shit. It's not close to you, is it?
No. I think it's actually closer to her.
It does look that way.
Oh, shit.
Oh, cool. Badoop. It's like Monopoly.
Legend of Zelda Monopoly?
Okay.
That's over there.
Two versus two minigame. Burn style. This does not sound pleasant.
I will set you on fire. I will burn this fucking place to the ground. Oh, it's like jump rope.
Jump rope, but the floor is lava at the same time. And it's a spiky turnstile. Jeez, dude, this is not a party.
Saw was a party.
Go. Okay. Shit.
Why is he running around?
Come on, Peach, you got this. You're my girl, Peach. You're my girl. No.
Man, we are good at playing fucking skip it.
I went out on the first rotation.
Because Waluigi doesn't sports.
His first appearance was in Mario Tennis.
And he sucks at it, doesn't he?
He trains very hard.
He doesn't like sports, he just needs people to hang out with.
Oh, what the hell, dude? Oh, well, you don't have the money for it. I need a flutter orb, dude.
I want to fucking flutter away.
There you go. Have fun.
With magic dinosaurs and shit.
Way to go. You made it to Star Space. Oh, wait. Where did he get these coins?
He just won some.
Oh.
A A couple times.
Oh. Alright, so he's in third now. Peach is in last. Next star is over here. In front of me, right?
Ow, I got hurt playing Mario Party. And it wasn't even the Wii one where you jack off with the remote.
It's a good impression.
Oh no, you gotta pick which one's wrong.
Oh. Hey, you did it, didn't you? Shit, X. I meant X. Bad. I love that grunt, dude. Well, I think you got this tied up, dude. Oh, what?
Fuck. There's a difference?
I don't see one. Oh, he has a tongue. No, I fucking saw lipstick on that one, and I was like, oh, there's no fucking way there's lipstick on the other ones. But no, I was wrong. Should have looked. Now it's surely over. Yeah. Yeah, it's over.
Yeah!
Dang.
And we're only half retarded figuring it out.
Yep.
Oh man, I want a fucking rainbow.
No, don't buy it, dude. You don't need that.
Yeah, I do. For star purposes, because I'm a star. Look how fucking shiny I am.
Next star is over here.
It's way fucking behind me.
Yep. Get there fast.
So we just jump?
That's what it looks like. So we have to... Oh my god. Epilepsy warning.
My platforming is too strong for your weak baby bitch hands.
Oh, shit. Oh, I fell twice, dude. This is bad.
Fuck!
Shit. Oh, you guys beat me bad. I thought I was doing good there at the end, but I fucked up too much in the beginning.
Yeah, I fell once, and it wasn't good. So...
He got the coins.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Hey, it might help you.
How many more turns are there? Oh.
There are only a few turns left. Let's see how everyone's doing. Yoshi is in first place. Waluigi is in second. Wario is in third. Peach is in fourth. Anything can happen. Poor Peach is in last place. You can spin the bonus wheel.
Why is she getting rewarded for sucking? Uh-oh.
What?
Yo, you're going to destination. Fuck, that's
no.
What.
No! How could this happen to me? Made my mistake. What?
He's getting swapped.
With who?
With Peach.
Oh, well, she can't get the corner star.
Which puts me in position to get it.
It's true, unless she can get the coins.
Oh, you fucking dick.
Hmm. Oh, dude, he's... He's going for it, man.
Sumo of Dumo.
Dude.
No! Well, that was embarrassing.
No! Wario stole victory.
He just, like, ran into me. Like, I'm hitting the buttons and, we're good.
Wario only got 40 coins. He didn't get your star. Oh, shit, he got your star.
That's bullshit.
And three more, just because.
Hey, Wario, why don't you eat a big sack of dicks?
You can still get three stars. And...
Eat you, I'll steal your fucking orbs. Ha ha ha!
sluggish shroom. Up.
Fuck! Wait, that means Wario can't get to it either. I'm guaranteed to get it.
That's right. That's where they'll set you. I wish I could just hit you with this.
Like, swap! I'm gonna laugh.
Please. No. It's not a mini game. For me.
It's like a big game of Don't Touch Me There. In the dark.
Alright.
Batman! I think I did.
Wah! Right? Oh, I have to last.
Go left!
No.
Run off the edge!
No. Dude, he is after me. Finish!
He's salty.
What I meant to say.
10 of her coins.
10 of her coins.
That she doesn't have. She only has 9, so now she's gonna have to give you a handy, Jay. He just got it.
Guaha. Man, she's dazed.
She couldn't handle his big lizard dick.
Now she's on my team. Great.
Lizard dick.
Put first and second place on a team. But third and fourth should be.
What are we going up here to make out?
How do we get out of the car, John?
I don't think that we should be exiting our car on a busy roadway.
Bitch. Fuck off. Why is she jumping on me?
Get back in the fucking car.
Shit. No.
Threesome.
Why is she not doing anything? Yes, go. Go.
Get the fuck out of here, Wario.
She just came over and hit me for no reason.
Yeah, that's what Wario did.
Why is she fucking at me?
Because she's cunt.
She just fucking hit me twice, dude. Instead of actually helping, she came over and hit me while I was trying to roll.
Get the fuck out of here, asshole!
Let's go! The finish line!
Finish!
Yeah!
Well, I had Sergeant Dipshit. He's like, bad dinosaur, don't break the rock!
Alright.
Coins. Wario, suck a dick. Okay. Bowser's dick. Yeah, I'll take it.
You don't need it.
I'm still not in first. Because of sumo bullshit car bumping rape.
Oh.
So basically, don't get blown up by the fucking Unabomber.
Wait, how can you tell what's a coin and what's a...
Because terrorism.
Alright, whatever. I mean, I'll try and be able to tell, but... Coin. So circles are coins.
Uh-huh.
Sacks are bad, right?
Yes.
Thank you. Going for it. Damn, Wario.
I'm pretty sure I got more than five.
That was not a very fun minigame.
No. No, it was not. Last turn! And then Mr. Egad kicks us out of his fucking garage.
After a week.
Just hit the fucking thing.
Oh man, he got a 10. He going places. Okay.
I hope that was worth it.
I mean, that makes sense.
I guess I'll use it.
You'll get, yeah, dude, you'll get extra dice box, won't you? Hey, you almost caught up.
What the fuck ever? What? I got 5 coins from landing on my space.
But then I didn't.
Yeah, it's the last turn.
Oh, yeah. It's possible.
You could get a 10.
What is this? Clipped orb?
Yeah. If someone lands on it, they go back to start.
That's where it's zero.
I mean, there's really no point, but I guess if you want to use your orb. Yeah. One.
Part of the cards.
One.
Nothing. Let's get this one over again. Ah! Wah! I got coins at least.
Yay! 2. Oh.
I effectively lost. Oh, he's dual. Or she's. Oh, she's going.
Yeah! Come on, Peach! Steal his fucking star!
Yeah. I actually got. Who do you think will win?
Probably Wario's big. Pudgy ass.
Why are your jetpack? I think Peach has got the battle of aerodynamics down. Oh, that's not what this is, though. They could do this much faster. Wow, Wario won.
No, she won.
How did she win? She got there last.
I think... She was yet to land as close to zero as possible.
Oh.
Gets 2 stars.
But she had no stars. Alright, so that puts me in second. Last minigame.
Tricky tires. Woo! What am I doing? Racing?
Hold it forward, but you have to turn both wheels.
Oh, where the fuck am I going?
Oh, swamp! No, they crushed me. No! Wario! No. Shit, I can't get through here. Go! Wait, there's something in the way? What is in the way? The fuck is in the way? What the fuck is that?
Okay. Oh,
that was some shit.
That was bullshit.
Dude, it came out and pushed me out of the way and fucking let Wario in. That's some bullshit, man. You won!
We don't know that yet.
You probably won! You have the most stars.
Yeah, but bonus stars, man. They're everything.
2-3-2-2. Erlen's coins, your buddy. Minigame, come on. Me.
Wario.
Waluigi.
You're gonna get the coin star too.
The orb star. That would be me.
That would be me. Wario.
Me. Oh, there are two. Who are they? I mean, no one gets a star, we both get a star. What? No, I had so many orbs. I used chemical orb twice on people.
Action star. That's gonna have to be you.
You think so?
Yeah.
Action. Wow.
Because you sucked us off so many times.
I did suck a lot. There was a lot of suck involved.
That's gonna be you. You're gonna win. Tiebreaker.
Oh. Super Sand Legend! The winner is Waluigi! Ascension.
The winner is the Joker without his makeup.
You're a superstar.
The love child between the Joker and the Green Goblin.
Yes, clap for me, Moon Man.
What about Sun Man?
Don't touch me.
You made Yoshi cry.
So many stars, so many coins. I was down by one orb. I don't know what that last thing is. I don't really know what the M is either.
The M is a thing.
You got 13 stars. We'll store them in the bank for you.
Gee, thanks, mister. Well, that was a lot of fun. It took for fucking ever. And I fucked myself with that turtle shell.
You did.
So.
But I fucked myself also with that turtle shell.
That, you know,
but I still won.
And you sucked everyone, so.
I sucked a lot. With a lot of suck involved.
Hey, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe and check out all my other videos. They're all pretty stupid, just like this one was. And follow me on Twitter,